Tennesseans love the outdoors, and hunting and fishing are a part of our heritage. But that precious heritage is at risk. Hunters and anglers are seeing changes. Ducks are coming later. The seasons don't change like they used to. Scientists are seeing it too. It's climate change, and it's harming Tennessee's natural places and wildlife. Sportsmen know we've got to act now to safeguard our natural heritage. Call Congressman John Tanner. Tell him we need the Clean Energy Plan.